And finally, the pilot of a passenger plane in Frankfurt has been praised after averting disaster during a landing in bad weather. Crosswinds forced the plane to the right of the runway as it tried to touch down. Its wing then clipped the ground. The pilot managed to prevent a crash by taking off again, and circling until the weather had improved. One can only imagine the scene on board. 6 minutes past seven. Here's what's happening where you are.